diesel fire engines crank up. Generally, a firehouse has an exhaust ventilation system hooked to the tailpipe to keep the house from filling up with carbon monoxide. But Barre's system didn't work.
The trolleys and the tracks would degrade and not function so that they wouldn't detach. And we were ripping off the elbows.
Aldsworth says the company couldn't fix it and left the firefighters high and dry, which was not good for the emergency workers.
They're sleeping here at night when they're not busy, and being subjected to that potentially could be bad long-term health effects.
The fire department determined it would cost $40,000 to put in an exhaust ventilation system that works. The city manager said 40 grand was too much for the city.
I don't know where to find $40,000.
But when the farm bill passed earlier this month, it opened the door for more federal money to come to rural areas. Monday, the USDA announced a rural development grant for $24,400 to the city of Barre to help replace the exhaust system.
But these are folks that are here to protect us as well. So very important for us to take care of them. But this is just the tip of the iceberg in terms of what the farm bill and these rural grants have done for Vermont.
The farm bill is not just about what happens on farms. The farm bill is about Vermont. The farm bill is about Barre.
And a group of firefighters who've nearly been holding their breath for this moment.
We received the grant and it's amazing for the safety of the guys.
In Barre, David Schneider, WPTZ News Channel 5.